Here's a steering damper. Essentially what this does is prevent speed wobbles, or death wobble as it's commonly known. Essentially what it does is, instead of allowing the steering to be freely turned really easily, like you can see on this one, this just bounces back and forth very easily, nothing to resist that. On this one, every time you push it one way, it's going to resist that slightly, causing it to vibrate significantly less at higher speeds.